Come in, Lieutenant. This is General Garza. I understand you've just sat down on Alderaan. The political situation on Alderaan is highly complicated. The world's ruling families are mired in a civil war for control of the planet. House Organa supports the Republic, so they're our primary ally. Your mission against the Havoc Traders is priority one, but try to aid the Organas where you can as well.
I'll do everything I can.
The Empire supports House Organa's rival, House Thule. Thule was banished from Alderaan, but with the Empire's support, they've returned to make an attempt for control of the planet.
How much support is Thule actually getting from the Empire?
Quite a bit. Intelligence reports indicate that Imperial troops operate openly on Thule's behalf all over Alderaan. Now, your primary mission. Your target is Gearbox. A captured Thule nobleman has revealed his presence to our House Organa allies. Apparently, Gearbox is aiding House Thule and the Empire in their effort to take control of Alderaan, though we don't yet know the full nature of that assistance.
I'll ascertain Gearbox's objective immediately, General.
If it's something of interest, certainly recover what records you can, but your main objective remains the man himself. You should speak to the Thule nobleman that House Organa captured, and see if you can get more information from him. The Thule prisoner is being held in isolation at House Organa's estate. I left strict instructions that no one interact with him further until you arrive.
I'll proceed to the Organa estate at once, General.
The overseer at Organa's detention center is a man named Balak Cormac, a captain in their house military. He will be your primary contact. That's it, Lieutenant. Question the prisoner, determine Gearbox's whereabouts, and neutralize him. Understood?
I'll be done in no time.
Good luck, Lieutenant. Garza out.